So you will understand how the body works, and then you, if in the future, working for other people, the posture and the health wise, you understand more. But for occasion, it's not a big problem. But if you do too much eye shutting, it can go so fast, less for finish chicken. Sport, I said not bad, because when you really don't know what to do, you just eat. Basically, just even you open eyes, you do spontaneously. It's not a problem, you just like that. But if we go, if I teach all of you going that direction, you're going to be esoteric type. Not come back to the practical development, bone chi. You won't have developed a strong bone. And it's good for relaxation, but not develop powerful chi. Yeah, because at the end, the chi, organs, bones, gas, more liquid type, solid. Which one's more important? If anyone thinks chi is more important than organs and bones, raise up your hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Anybody think organs better important than chi and bones? Raise up your hands. Zero. Anybody think bone is more important than chi and organs? 1, 2, 3, 4. Martin, you lost 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. You know that, do you? Or chi, organs, bone. Which one you know? 9. 3 things you're going to concentrate to develop, which one you would like to develop? It's the bone. The structure. You can't have you know, weak bones and you know, have a good chi. Cannot have. Your chi strong, your bone gotta be strength, some strength. So if you close your eye, you concentrate on the chi, your structure of the bone, your organ might lose some of the you know, healing. You know, why we study here, you know, stimulating us on the puncture power and you know, organs, you know, this big bones. If you don't have bones, you can't stand on toes. Definitely, no signs. And that bone, you know, and including martial art, bone is very important. Energy comes from the bone. You know, the power come from the bone, come to the dante and release through chi. So your bone strong, organ automatically strong, guaranteed. Organ healthy, heart healthy, lung healthy, kidney. How come your chi will be bad? Just like hands, waist, legs. If I want to have a strong arms, what should I do? Stretch. Dumbbell push up. If I want to develop strong power, strong hammer, what should I do?
I suppose you practice your hammer, wouldn't you? You want to get just strong like
that. Anybody have different answer? Correct. Without strong leg, your arms will not be strong. Leg must be strong first, waist strong. Waist strong, arm strong. Not the hands. If you just develop the hand, shoulder will have problem. Elbow will have problem. Wrist will have problem. When boxer, they never do horse dance. So when they're older, they all have this problem. You gotta concentrate on them. Here, and they just do physical. The Chinese first thing, come here. Stand, high, low. Go for the root first. Leg strong, everything strong. Because the bone. So the tree is so big. It's not because the tree, the trunk's good. What's that? Envy. When the tree is so big, so tall, what makes the tree so strong? Correct. There must be widening deeper that you can't even find it. few hairy wood. Can you grow a big tree? No. You know, the roots even more important to get. Even you chop it, the roots still there, they'll grow another branch. Am I right? Without that, when you cut the root, you don't need to touch this. They fall. So where's the root on our body? Leg. But inside the leg, what's that? Bone. Inside the bone, what's that?
Marrow.
That's the all the essence of the chi, power, and energy. That's all. So the bone's more important, not the muscle. So where's the reason? Develop just muscle? They don't develop bones. So when they let go, we don't do push-ups, sit-ups, running, jogging. We only do stands. Stand, make us strong. And because we don't do muscle, your concentrated muscle, flexible. Because all the joints still hasn't been overused. And I will keep this body old, in old age. And no pain. No, so I can't sit down. Lots of people study martial art. When they sit down, or some of this. That's already a problem. How come you're a martial artist? You can't sit and then you can't stand up, you can't jump, you can't have a good time. It can, should be able to. Yeah. Because you shouldn't overuse your body. You need the strength, your health is in the bone. So that's why essence of the body will develop. The whole wild goose, actually, it develops the bone, the organs, the chi. That's right. Liquid, the gas, the feeling, and become which organs, soft and loose, and solid for the bone. As we mentioned before, the bone is most important. That's why if you want to go back to reality, start the bone. Any question? You don't see much definition, like the bodybuilder. You see raw, big piece of fresh meat around the bone. When the bone bigger, outside the muscle have to be bigger. So real strong men, actually they don't have much definition. They're just a big piece of muscle. You know, you see the most stronger men, you know, wear some on the TV, they push a car, all this, you know. It's a big piece of rock, you know, muscle, not muscle, it's not definition. So we want to develop muscle. Actually, you develop the muscle around the bone. When the bone, you stand it, the bone strong, it will grow naturally. So you don't need to, don't concentrate on one piece of muscle. Concentrate on the structure, the whole thing. And when you concentrate on the structure, actually the most important part is here. The leg. Leg strong, weight will be strong. Weight strong, ribs all strong. Neck bones all strong. Eventually, even the fingers are strong. You don't need to do that. It's wrong here. Because all you do pressing on the fingers, you might damage it. You know. And same as you know, quite a punchback, everything like that. You don't develop your bone. Actually, you're hitting your joints. Without strength, and it will be arthritis. Like someone banging you, your hands. So a lot of boxer, older, poor, because they don't understand to develop the leg, they all concentrate on like that. So the health, but on the good size, martial or qigong, the foundation is the same.